MLS grew a backbone, finally. You know, we caught a cheater. They caught a cheater or cheaters, and they made them pay for it. Everybody knew what had happened. The open investigation, all that stuff was circumstantial. So we can get to this point. But in game is Paul McDonough, Inter Miami, Jorge Mas, David Beckham, if you will, by association. The people of Inter Miami tried to skim the rules. They tried to cheat and get by the system. They tried to play with four designated players. They got caught. It's not a death sentence by any means. They still have to be roster compliant. But this goes to show you Inter's intentions, goes to show you exactly where they were going. Not even the proactive attacking soccer, the big stars that they promised us,